this is not gonna be good. Down into the brainbuster.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Countered it just in time. Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Vicious right there.
And there was some force on that move. Oh my God. And just planting them with that DDT there.
He's got the same here.
Close line to follow. Uh-oh. Low blow. He's getting pushed out of the defensive. Everyone knows the Royal Rumble tests your endurance. Hopefully there's a lot left in the tank.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Into a powerbomb.
Oh, a double knee face buster. Oh, look at the double
knee. Elias has been eliminated.
Close eyes. Oh, so effective. Uh-oh. shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target. How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Slowly getting up.
And just like that, he says, hey, come on, Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Neck breaker.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
That one busted up Ridge.
Oh, look at this. Hair pull, neck slam. Fire into a DDT.
Listening to this crowd, it seems to me like these are the two superstars everybody wanted here at the end of this Royal Rumble match, and that's exactly what we're getting.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Big time powerbomb. And the fight keeps being brought to him.
That has to serve as a wake-up call for him. He's showing them what superiority really looks like. Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength of the Dominator. Every person in this capacity crowded.
Here is your winner, Wolfman Big Bad Wolf.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating